What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Heywu the Guru, aka Soccer God, Studio Alive. What's up, man? We doing a football video today, man. We got some games Saturday, man. We got to get with it. We're going to get with it. Let me go to my trend. First thing, there's a little trick I like to do. Around week five, week six, I look at the ATS numbers here. Find me some bet with teams and bet against teams. First, I'm going to start with the trash, ATS trash, Georgia, 0-4-1 against the spread. Let's go, ATS trash. I'm fading them. They can't cover. Georgia, 0-4. Illinois, I already like the Nebraska, 0-5. Vandy, 0-6. UTSA. They 0-4. Okay, there. Now we got at least some covering of the spread. I ain't gonna mess with Ohio State. They're a big dog. But Wake Forest, 1-3. OK State, 1-3. North Texas. These boys can't cover. Who else play? Ball State and Michigan, they play. They sorry against the spread. These some 1-4 dudes. Mississippi State. NC State. HS Powers. Okay. Let's see here. We got Minnesota trash. Middle Tennessee trash. They already played Minnesota. Terrible ATS record. State, NC State. All right, that's enough of y'all. Let me see who dominating right now. UNLV, 5-0. Penn State, 5-0. Oklahoma, 5-0. Oregon, 5-0. You betting these dudes, you winning. Rutgers, 5-0. Notre Dame, 4-1. Miami of Ohio, 4-1. Arizona covering. Texas A&M, 4-1. Food, 4-1. West Virginia, ooh, okay, that's a lot of teams to write down. Look at these over and unders real quick. Anybody just 100% overs? Vandy, because they're getting scored on. North Texas is getting scored on. LSU, trash defense. Beast Boston College, trash defense. UMass, Georgia Tech. Okay, so I'm going to go with my Miami. Oh, we're going to blow that shit out. San Jose State, over. They just pretty much 100% over. Anybody 100% under? Arizona, no offense. Ohio, they don't score. Utah, yep. TCU, they've been 1-4 against the old. Michigan under team. Oregon, they've been probably too high. They over and under is probably so high. I'd like to look at that, man. I gotta look at that. Even though they 5-0, they trash against the spread. So what did that tell you? Nebraska 2-3 against the spread, against Illinois 0-5. I like Nebraska, man. Cause with them +3 over Illinois. I saw Illinois. I've been betting against Illinois. OK State 3-1, man. I like K-State, man. -11. I know that's a lot of points. I'm going against them. 2-3 against, boy, I kind of like Missouri. Missouri. Let me look at that. Missouri and LSU. What's going on, Missouri? Y'all going to LSU or LSU coming to y'all? LSU coming to y'all. Okay, they beat Kansas State by 3. Memphis, barely. Vanderbilt, barely. Man, I think LSU probably too big for you, Mizzou. I'm just being honest. Y'all done been covering. LSU is an over team. Y'all been covering. But 23-19 in Sauer, Middle Tennessee. I'm sorry, bro. Ooh, they went over 65. Man, I like LSU to beat Missouri, man. I'm sorry, bro. I'd be shocked if Missouri can beat them. I'd be super shocked. I know y'all 5-0, man, but y'all ain't played nobody, bro. I mean, come on. South Dakota, good win. Y'all barely beat them. Okay, y'all almost pulled off. Y'all beat Kansas State. That was an upset, wasn't it? Yep, y'all was an underdog. Y'all barely beat Memphis. Y'all covered that by half a point. You barely covered the Vanderbilt game. Mm-mm. I don't see y'all being able to do nothing with LSU right now, man. They 3-2 right now. LSU mad. LSU mad. They beat Arkansas. Mississippi State, sorry. Mississippi State, sorry, boy. I got a. And they on the trash. Don't put a little star by their name. Boy, I might be fading them. Everywhere I see, they getting thumped. Bama thumped them, and they ain't doing good. Bama got a got right game. Bama, them is a get right game, man. Come on. I see you, Missouri. 5-0 in the SEC. Ooh, that Texas A&M Alabama game, a big game. Alabama, I think, beat Ole Miss. Yup, beat Ole Miss. Texas A&M still undefeated. You feel me? So, ooh, that SEC race is getting tight. Georgia, Kentucky and Georgia, good game. Man, I like LSU, man. I'm done with that game, man. How? Army and Boston College. Boy, I like Army. I like Army. Army don't see them boys. I'm bringing my Army. Army.
Hold on. I don't know yet. Let me check. They played a good game together. They a 3-point favorite against Boston College. Boy, that's bad, Boston College. They just beat Virginia. Man, I don't know, boy. They lost to Florida State, Louisville. No, the hell, was, Illinois was a blip game. A blip game. Man. I don't know, Army. I don't even know about that one, Army. Boston College ain't even let y'all boy come in there, man. Who y'all played? Y'all lost to Syracuse. Okay, you beat UTSA, whoopie-doo. Delaware, whoopie-doo. Whoopie-doo. Man, I like Boston College. Is Boston College on this list? Any of these trash lists? Is a matter of fact, let me take a look. They ain't covering nothing, boy. They ain't covering nothing. Damn. They ain't covering nothing. They covered two games. Man, I like Boston College, but I ain't finna bet that one. No, we Hosey. I like Boston College, man. For real. Are they trying them boy, man? Rutgers? Man, they try Rutgers. Y'all trying Rutgers, man. Who they play? Wisconsin. Wisconsin is at home, though. They just bust Purdue. They just beat Georgia Southern. Wisconsin. Rutgers really. I don't think Rutgers ready for this big boy jump. This big boy play.
Damn, I'm light about that.
I know Rutgers. Y'all out the Washington State, though. Buffalo kind of did what got with y'all. Rutgers better than Georgia Southern, boy. Rutgers better than Purdue. Didn't Rutgers beat Purdue? Northwestern, Boston, Temple, Boston, Virginia Tech, Boston. And they beat them 52-3. Man, I like Rutgers. Rutgers. Wisconsin, y'all ain't the old Wisconsin. Y'all just not. Y'all not the old Wisconsin, bro. Y'all not, man. Rutgers plus 13. Give me them 13. Rutgers might drop it, boy. I might try me a sprinkle. Rutgers might drop it. Toledo, man, y'all ain't been blowing people out by no 19, boy. I've been watching you 2-3 against the spread. You ain't playing. I know UMass has been kind of trashy. I know they've been trashy, but you, come on, Toledo. I believed in you earlier. You let me down. You let me down earlier. UMass, let me see. Eastern Michigan was in there with New Mexico. They be trying to hang in there, man. Toledo, man, y'all can't cover this big ass spread. Minus 40, they covered that one. Minus 9, they couldn't, though. Western Michigan, they couldn't. 21, come on, 21. You mad, boy. Y'all is getting disrespected. Your offense showing up. 28, 31, 17, 28, 14 in armor. Ooh, wee, 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 wee. Ooh, wee, 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 wee. Where they at? I want to look at that. I think Talib, they can't cover that, man. It's too much. Shit, Toledo blowed them out the last 2 years. Ooh, we. Toledo said, why we can't? We done did it the last 3 times we met. We're almost in 15. That was what? 16 points. Something like that. Oh, wait. Toledo. Did they do it at home? Yup, Toledo came in and bust them at their house. Ooh. Arkansas State just came in there and bust them. Bust them. 24. Ooh, and Arkansas State, sorry. Don't know they ain't. They've been pretty good. They've been trying. They've been pretty good. Arkansas State, they beat Southern Miss. They beat UMass.
They beat UMass. Huh. Toledo. Toledo. They ever play Arkansas State? I'm just looking. Nope. Toledo, nope. That's a tough one, man. I ain't gonna even lie. I got a feeling Toledo can do it. But every time I bet on they pull that, I'm gonna win by 7-10. Who was on this? Somebody, Oklahoma, is on this list. I don't even like to bet on them game. Maryland, Ohio State, man, y'all ain't covering nothing, man. Let me get Maryland. Y'all ain't been covering shit, bro. 20? Yeah, this might be a show-up game for Ohio State. If they don't show up this game and blow them boys out by 21, they ain't showing up this year. That's who they is, who they is. NC State, y'all on 4. Boy, y'all finna beat Marshall. I got to look at that one. Marshall might bust you. Marshall. They 4-0 right now. Y'all favorite. They beat Virginia Tech. They beat Virginia Tech. NC State gotta beat them. They gotta be able to beat them. They all. Oh, that's Louisville. Like they played back in the day. 37-20. Same score every time. That's crazy. Man, Marshall. I'll watch that NC State Louisville game. They barely beat Sar behind Virginia. They blow VMI. Notre Dame blow them out. This game, I don't know who Marshall ain't ready for this, man. They ain't ready for Power 5, really, man. I don't know, Mar. I can't bet with no goddamn NC State trash. They've been 0-4 against the spread. Be honest with you, I said I'm betting again. Man, I'm going with Marshall with them +6. That's what this whole video about. Going against that trash. They 0-4. I'm going to ride that damn train until they show me they can cover some stuff. They ain't covered yet. Might tease it. They might win by 7. Marshall might go in there and bust them. Bust them boys. Oh, shoot. UTSA against Temple. Ooh. And Temple gonna get blowed out? Who UTSA finna blow out? Who? Who they finna blow out? I understand Temple got a win against Akron, Norfolk. Miami, we blowed them out. Tulsa, they played. They came to play. They covered one game, obviously. Yeah. But they're at home. And they 1-3. They lost to Houston. That was a good game. Texas State is a good team. Army, man. Tennessee, and blow them out. What makes them think they're going to blow out a Temple? How? How is that possible? It's not possible. I don't see it. UTSA? For real? In Temple? Man, give me Temple, man. I don't give a fuck, man. Is Temple on this list? No, they ain't on that. UTSA on it. They on 4. They on 4. They on 4. They on 4, man. They on 4, man. And I'm looking at who they 1-3. You better be not counting the spread. Houston ain't all that good. Texas State is a decent team. They showing me they better than what they in their conference. They beat Baylor. And they played a good game against another team. I was like, okay, Texas State is a team I'm gonna probably bet with when they go against, they come out there who they play this week. Oh boy, 4-1 knocked off Baylor. They lost to UTSA. How y'all let them beat y'all? Y'all knocking all that off. Real, man. And what y'all is? Y'all underdog against Louisiana? Raging Cajun? I don't know. Texas State, I think I like y'all boys. I like Temple. Trying them boy. 55, that look like an under game too. Who this is? Okay, let me see. Under. Okay, they got over that 41, but damn, they got over 60. Push, they got 59. Got Tennessee pulled it up. I like it to be more like a game like this. Under. Of course, Miami then it went over by itself. And then Tulsa. To me, they seem like they're trending over, though. Like, this game going to be a little nice little shootout. Temple going to be able to score. What is the weather in Philadelphia, man? Anyway, what time this game is? It's a 2 p.m. game. Let's see what the weather is. 71 degrees. It might rain a little bit. A little bit of rain, but it's going to be a nice day. Nothing to handicap, nothing. Shit, boy, like Temple. Be Temple, man. All right, Washington State at UCLA. Oh, they the underdog? They ain't believers yet? Washington State? Them boys ain't believers yet. Y'all 4-0 right now. Y'all 4-0. 3-1 against the spread. And y'all the underdog? Y'all the underdog?
That was a close game at Colorado State.
Y'all the underdog?
Y'all got to go to, 60. Ooh, it's 60. I don't think they're going to be scoring no 60, boy. I understand. UCLA playing some defense. Well, UCLA ain't ready to play nobody. They lost to Utah. And Utah. Garbage. They ain't got no quarterback. That's how New Oregon State was going to bop them in the under. They beat. Man, I like Washington State. Man, you give me some points. Y'all ain't respecting them boys yet. Man, they barely beat Baylor, who's struggling. It barely beat a trash Florida. Couldn't really get no. They had a quarterback. I saw this game because I had money. I won some money off this parlay. They was on this parlay. I had them at Oregon State in the under. And I just said, their quarterback ain't going to be able to do nothing. Nothing. And y'all, Man, please, man. Give me Washington State. Y'all lost to them boys? Y'all can't get no offense? Washington State got some offense, man. They got some offense. I like they under. I really do. I'm leaning toward they under. I like they under too. I'm gonna put a little side note on that, boy. I think Washington State bust these boys up. Utah did it? Utah did it? Man, Washington State. Oh, man, Iowa, man. Give me Iowa, man. Purdue ain't nothing. Purdue ain't nothing. How they only 2.5? That's a good bet. Purdue is nothing. Iowa, man. Where Iowa at? There we go. Purdue ain't nothing, man. Iowa, okay, they lost. Ooh, they got shit out of Penn State. That was good. But they, other than that, they've been playing pretty sound ball. They better be Michigan State. And they home. But dude, who was them? They lost to Fresno. They better be SAR, Virginia Tech. Syracuse blow them out. Syracuse. We know Illinois, sorry. It looked like they got a little, they found some rhythm in that game, though. Only that rhythm was gone. And it's a 39? It's the, wow. Wow, they think our defense is finna shut something down? They do, Utah State 14, they got 13, they got 10. So we at least know, they gonna get lead. What have been they? What's been the tradition here, head to head here? Iowa won 24-3. Purdue won 24-7. I see why. Touchdown. G Miller. Boy, I don't know, man. I got a feeling that's going over, man. I think Illinois is going to find some rhythm, man. And Iowa can score. Shit. I like Washington State under. I like the Iowa, Purdue. Over, man. I think they found some rhythm. But I ain't going to be able to just shut them boys down like that this year, man. Them boys, they got that 4-4 output, you know, against SAR Illinois. I think that they found something, man. I would go up and see who, what matter of fact. Let me see something, man. Let me see what did they find. A quarterback or something. Let me look at that. Purdue. H. Carr, 18 for 26, 217, 2 TD, rushing. 112, dude. 67. Okay, they got some running attack going. Passing attack is still suspect. So I see why. It ain't really that electrifying. Ain't nothing that really stood off the table. But that's why they 2.5 points, though. I like Iowa, though. I do like Iowa to beat them. But I don't know, man. I don't think I'll bet on that game. Florida State, minus 24 against Virginia Tech, huh? Really? Really, bro.
y'all gonna get that many points, FSU? I doubt y'all gonna blow them out like that, buddy. All of a sudden, y'all focus off y'all bye week. Darn show didn't cover that. It covered that Mississippi, okay. Didn't Tech so sorry this year. Purdue beat them. Rutgers blowed them out. Marshall beat them. They woke up against Pitt. Because we can get that output that they got against Pitt, for a state won't cover this. Did Florida State blow them out last year like that? Oh, they didn't play last year. Okie dokie. Florida State beat Oklahoma in the bowl game. That's good, huh? Okie dokie. I don't know if Virginia Tech can cover all that. I mean, if Florida State can cover them. They 3-1 against the spread. Is Virginia Tech on this list here? Any of these lists? Anybody on this list? Any Wake Forest on the 1-3? Clemson might just go in there and blow them out by 21, huh? Let me take a look at what Wake been doing with the who they been playing. Let me look at their output here. Clemson mad? KB, Elon, they tried, Vanderbilt tried, Georgia Tech blow them out. Georgia Tech blow them out. You don't think Clemson gonna do it? And look at Georgia Tech. They so iffy. They super iffy. They let Bowling Green beat them. Lost. Oh, they scheduled to win. Can they win? I like that over. We gonna get the over by ourselves. Miami. Is Clemson ready to blow somebody out, man? They are home, so that helps. They blow Charleston, they blow FAU out, they lost the first day. They blow Syracuse out. I kind of like Syracuse. I mean, Clemson to blow it out. I hate to say it, but I like them points. I really do. Man, North Carolina 3-1, Syracuse 3-1 against the spread. But I don't think North Carolina can blow nobody out like that, man. They home. They blow South Carolina out. And they always have a tough time with Appalachian State. That's funny. They blow Minnesota out. They blow Pittsburgh out. And they blow Syracuse out. Get off the Clemson, huh? There's an interesting one here, too. Is Syracuse about to tank? I remember last year they start out looking good and they'll crash on you. They were covering around the rip, and then that Army game, they slip, they push. I remember I hit some money on that, cut my ticket in half. I had Syracuse on that one. They pushed my money. At least they didn't kill it. Clemson went in and bust them. Now they plus 9.5. That's going to be a test game for North Carolina, though, to see who they really is. They got to go to North Carolina. I think that's too much for them. They play North. Ooh, they play Florida. Ooh, there's three tough spots here for Syracuse. Clemson, North Carolina, Florida State. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, that's some hard games here. And they should be able to beat Virginia Tech and Boston College and Pittsburgh and Georgia Tech. Anyway, they should be able to finish the season 9-3, theoretically. Yeah, that should be the only three losses, Syracuse. Theoretically, if they can pull out an upset, if they can, I don't think they're gonna be able to do it, boy. They beat Pittsburgh 41-24. Did they play Pitt? Oh, not yet. What was the last time? Let's see. Let's see what happened last year. North Carolina bust them. But that was when Syracuse ain't had it. Syracuse beat them one time, though. That was in the 2020, so they ain't played in a while. I kind of like Syracuse for the first half, man, because I think they're going to come out gunning with them, and North Carolina going to pull away. I'm going to take Syracuse half, and I think Syracuse going to collapse in the end. I think Syracuse might be up first half, and then North Carolina going to pull away from that shit, bro, based on the football I've seen with my eyes. North Texas at Navy. I think North Texas is one of my bet against. No, they the over team. 61, huh? Navy. Are you going to come to play and get some points today? See, they've been getting, well, they played La Tech, they got 40. They got then a 40 in the loss against FIU. So whatever North Texas doing, they got a nice offense. Even Cal, the big Power 5 team, they scored 21 on. So whatever they got going on, they got some offensive output here. And the over done dropped to 61. It was 69 and they got over. 66 they got over. So why didn't they go up? What, Navy gonna play some defense? Are you trying to say Navy's gonna play some defense? Let me see if they done played each other, man. Navy ain't playing no defense, man. Y'all stop it. Where Navy at? Navy ain't playing no defense. D-Boy done played, too. Let me see. D-Boy done played, man. Oh, they never played. They never played. Navy lost to South Florida, Memphis. This is going to be a shootout. I like the over. I keep liking the over. I don't even know who's going to win this game. Navy at home. They played two games at home. They lost to South Florida. How much they spray it by? -6. North Texas. I don't know, boy. I like that old boy. They gonna go. I put that North Texas.
Navy over.
Oh no.
North Texas, boy, y'all able to get blown out of Navy. They can lose by 10 against Navy. 7. I don't see it necessarily being. They never played though. So we don't got no data. No data, man. Ball State, sorry. I'm betting against them. Ain't they trash? Yep, they trash. Eastern Michigan. I'm just take a quick look at it. But I'm going against Ball State, buddy. Sorry. Charlie. Ball State. ATS trash. They beat Indiana State. But they getting smoked. Eastern Michigan. And they got to go to Eastern Michigan. They be high. Okay, lost the big tough in Minnesota. They be UMass. Jacksonville State playing good. They trying to be a Power 5 team. You seen what they just did in Middle Tennessee? Close game to Central Michigan. Let me see what Central Michigan is to. Yeah, Central Michigan is pretty tough. They lost to Notre Dame and Michigan State. 2 Power 5 teams. Man, give me Eastern Michigan, man. I like Eastern Michigan. Real, man. They lost 2 in a row, but they home. They coming home. And they finna bop sorry behind Ball State. For real, boy. Where you at, Ball State? I'm going to look at y'all history. Y'all in the same conference. I think y'all been playing each other. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Where you at, Ball State? There we go. Eastern Michigan at Ball State. Let me see. Eastern Michigan beat them 20-16 in Ball State. Eastern Michigan done won 3 straight home games. And Ball State beat them last, though. Came back 2-time Ball State, came to Eastern Michigan and bopped them. But Ball State ain't got them teams they had in 19 and 2021. I remember. They trash right now. Ball State away right now. They done lost 5 straight. Kentucky, obviously. Georgia, obviously. Western Michigan blowed them out. Man, I like Eastern Michigan. Lock. I love that one. Put a little star on that. I love that one. Love that one, boy. Love that one. UL Monroe at, man, y'all trying Texas State. Texas State letting y'all know they up there with the big boy, man. For real. Why y'all trying Texas State? Y'all ain't respecting them like Washington State. They ain't respecting the state school. They lost that one game to UTSA. They beat Jackson State. Blowed them out. Say, Dion, where you been? Dion, where you at? Blowed them out. 77-34, beat Nevada, Southern Mississippi, beat them good. Did they ever play? Had they ever played Louisiana Monroe? Oh no, hold on, no one. I'm looking at some. Oh, University of Lafayette, Raising Cajun. I was thinking that was University of Louisiana Monroe, ULM. I'm tripping. Okay, they're a little more respectful. But, cover. Okay, they didn't cover that. Minus 17, that was kind of tough. They won by 11. Cover. Shit. Boy, they been covering, boy. 68. Ooh, what y'all been doing, Lafayette, Raging Cajun?
Y'all lost to Old Dominion. Okay, Minnesota's supposed to beat you. You in a shootout with Buffalo. Beat UAB. They ain't that good this year. Old Dominion, sorry, dog. Old Dominion, sorry, bro. I'm being real with you, man. I like Texas State. For real, they were favoring. They lost to Old Dominion. They sorry. But that's way for Texas Commerce. They beat them. Texas A&M Commerce, 10-9, bro. Old Dominion. That is just not acceptable. Coach's problem. Boy, they would have lost that game. That would have been on the news. It went under the radar. 1 point kept y'all from being under the radar. But 10-9 against Texas A&M Commerce is unacceptable. At home. You lost to Marshall. So, Louisiana, I don't see, what's UAB doing, man? Y'all, is that a good win or not a good win? Let me see. They 1-4 this year. No, it's not. No, it's not. Is Buffalo a good win? No, it's not. It's 1-4. Then y'all got thumped by Minnesota. Who suspect anyway, coming off two game losing streak. So they got a got right game on y'all. Barely did it cause they trash. Man, I think I like Texas State. For real, man. Okay, y'all home, man. Okay, y'all home, man. I like Texas State. Y'all home. So? Who cares? You're home. Miami of Ohio. Ooh, Bowling Green and got their junk together, Ohio. Y'all 4-1. Only lost with the big bad Miami. Big bad Miami. Y'all 10 points. Y'all can't handle that big old spread, Miami of Ohio. Stop it. Y'all can't do it. I just don't think you can do it. My dog in this house that I left him outside. I hope not. Because I did. He's gone. Betting view. They blow Delaware State out. They cover that Kent State. 13.5. Covered Cincinnati. Plus 455. Got you paid if you been with them. Paid. Bowling Green. Liberty, they lost. What, Michigan got smoked. Ohio smoked them. Beat Georgia Tech. That's an afterthought. They gotta come to Miami of Ohio.
Hey, y'all, it's y'all ready for these big spread, Miami, Ohio. Y'all ready for a big spread?
Man, is they ready, man? I don't know what the, cause they got that boy LeVar then. That boy striking. I bet he scored. What you want to bet he scored? Amos scored on them. Hold on, I bet he scored on this one, 62. Tracy. Virgil. I don't even see him. see him. I don't even see him. Hold on. Bowling Green beat y'all last year, man. Miami have beat them 1 year like that. Beat them another year like that. So they have been able to beat them like that. They have been able to beat them. And they think the spread is 44. No way, Jose. Miami, Ohio, Bowling Green, over. No way, Jose. These boys finna go at it, man. Stop it. That's the bet I like. Over 44, man. Come on. Them boy defense ain't like that. They finna score on each other. Minus 26, man. Ohio, come on, man. Y'all can't cover that. Y'all really, that's too many points for y'all. They 3-2 against the spread. Minus 35, see? Come on, man. They can't cover no big old behind spread like that. 26? Fresno dusted them. They gotta go to Ohio. They cover that minus, well, my little favorite, and they saw. Cover that plus 38. Man, I don't think Ohio got the guns for that, man. I just don't. They don't got the gun. I know Kent State trash this year. Is they on this list? No, I don't see them.
Ohio, blow Bowling Green out by 31. They beat Iowa State, a Power 5, FAU. Kent State, man. Give me Kent State, man. That's just too many points for Ohio. Plus 26, man, please. I know.
I'm sorry. I just gotta tell you. And it's 45? Please.
45? What is finna be? They finna shut Kent State out?
They might do. That's what they finna tell you. That's what they telling you. They finna do them like they did Bowling Green, huh? Man, I gotta take them point, man. They do. They gotta have a flawless game then. Let me see this flawlessness. Minus one, plus one. Alabama, Texas, a pick 'em. What? This ain't this a beater, man. Alabama's still number 10. What? Say what? Vanderbilt, I'm supposed to be betting against you, and I can't bet with no Florida. What? A pick 'em? I'm tired of looking at it. Oh, let me check on my soccer score, man. Alger. Elguna. Port Quizzicum. Let me see if Mazer lost. Slusk, Buslavia. Oh man, that was an upset. Kitayosi. Yeah, I needed them to come back. Kitayosi. Them the pick, man. That's it. I'm gonna check my little soccer ticket.
I'm out, man. Oh, we got some shit still alive. Tabora. Okay. Tabora. KTOC. Tabora. Okay. Alger winning. Okay. Cool. Red Star. Alger. These draw. Okay. They might can draw. They still playing. It's 2-1. They probably not, though. They probably finna die. Neil Solomon's draw. Oh, I should have had Goon on the upset because I had Goon on this one. Ruin. Wait a minute, the one where Al gonna die. Now I'm gonna die too. I had one with Al Gunna. No.
Where's Al Gunna? No, where's Al Gunna?
Oh yeah, I got smoked yesterday, bro. I got smoked, bro. Like, and the medallion killed me. And the medallion just blessed me. And the medallion. They didn't come to play, bro. They did not come to play, bro. They didn't. They didn't. And then I think one of these, Chappy. Man, I don't know. Then my damn IBA lost by one. I said, dang. And then I was totally wrong on this. That's why I don't even bet it. You're a loss. That's the most red I've ever seen. Boy, that Euros, I was off. Zed. I don't even know who won these. I was just off. These last 2 days, even Wednesday, the under killed me. Aurelia killed me. Seattle won. Win. They draw, so I lost that one. It's been a rough roll. Charlotte lost. You loser. Charlotte. When Atlanta, they couldn't pull the draw off of me. Couldn't pull the draw. This was almost there. I don't even remember what they did. Super Sport won. Sunderland won. Leicester won. Madrid won. I think this was the only fucking loss on that one, too. Just fucking loss. You lost. Moser, dead. I should have went with a slab and ball pool. Sluice, bust me. Bust me. That was the one where El Guna. Bust. You got bust. Wide open. Damn. Alger. Need you, Alger. Oh, they draw. It's over. Now they won. Guna. Oh, they draw. They draw.
He scored at the end. He scored at the end.
Penalty missed. Gooner, you should have been up in them.
They scored 90 plus 9 minutes left. Did that help me now? Let me see if that helped me, man. Damn. Did that help? Did it help? Did it help? I don't think it helped, man. That's for later. Alger. 11 o'clock, though. We got Alves. All right, to board cover for tomorrow already. Constantine, go. Evan, draw. Oh, yep, I had him draw right here. Okay. Yep, I had a 16 draw. Draw, dude. Farco, them gonna draw too. All these gonna draw for the 900. Watch. Need draw, dude. Plus 1/4, so that don't kill it. Okay, it's still alive. Magra, oh, that's an attacker. They already got, no, it ain't. That's somebody else. Alger, they up to nothing. Okay, oh, that did help me. That draw helped pretty good. One of them 16 draw dudes, and then a few to go. And a few, Constantine, Alger. Come on, Alves, I need you. Oh, yeah, I got them under. It's looking good. We might bust him today. We might bust him. Ah! Matter of fact, let me see if we're gonna have a video later if I close this shit out. Scheduled. Nah, but tomorrow Saturday. Of course. Oh, we're gonna do some more Alger. Ben Acknown! I like Ben Acknown. Already off the rip. Pelosadat! I like them. El Bayad, I like them. Kabili, I like them. This is off the top of my head. We gonna go through them, yeah, tomorrow. Yeah, yeah. Energetic BGU, Bait, I like them. Yeah, yeah. Gal, I like Gal in the Brazil A. Yeah, yeah, we gonna do a lot. We got a lot of them. Rico Unido, yeah. Coquimbo, yeah. Envigado, yeah. Santa Fe, Union Magdalena, yeah. We gonna go through. Herediano, yeah, I like them. He's on top of my head. Osajek. Haddock split. Haddock split. Split, split, split. Yeah. I like ammonia. Ozaki cow. Sakakiao. Yeah. A-Paul. Yeah. Papos. Yeah. I like Papos. Yeah. Gonna go in Egypt again. Zamalek. Over National Bank of Egypt. Future. I'm like, Future. Municipal Amino. Let's go. And we got England. Sunderland. Seen what them boys did last week. Leicester. I like them two off the top of my head. I ain't been playing deep England. Who else we got? Man, we got France too. Laval. Concarneau. What? Saint Etienne. Lox. All these. Lox. We got Germany tomorrow. Dortmund. Come on, man. Going with Dortmund. What else we got, man? Man, we got 2 minutes soccer game tomorrow, man.
Colbon Imperial.
Yeah, lock him in. Oh, we got Hong Kong. Eastern A.
Man, Sam Shui Bo. They bet against.
Tai Po. Come on, man. We're going to be in Hong Kong. We're gonna have a late night video, Hong Kong. Iceland. Goa.
Give me Goa. Mohan Bagan in India.
And we in Indonesia too.
Persebaya. Persebura. Persija Jakarta.
Oh, I don't know, boy.
Berita Putera. Yeah, we're going to do a late night ticket. Huh? We got Italy. Japan. Shimizu Pulse. And Verdi.
Come on, man. We betting on soccer, man. Soccer around the world.
Montenegro. For Rabbit. Mo'olu Odia Ozda. Why, Dad? Them three locks in Morocco.
Come on, man. It's off the top of my head.
I'm going to be studying these today. We got a video for tomorrow.
It's going to come out late tonight, 8, 9 o'clock.
Because these games, some of these games early in the morning.
Hey, tomorrow. We got a slew.
In the Nigerian league, if you could bet on Nigeria, they took it away from me because I tore their ass up. If you could bet on Nigeria, take the home team. Bendo, Doma United, Kano Pillars.
And I ain't even been watching it. Let me see.
I'm going to just look at it real quick. I ain't even been wild. Oh, this is the first game. Home teams, 1-0, 1-0. One draw. Everybody else away. One away. Everybody else lost their way game. That you will lose on the road or get off with your head in Nigeria. They scared they won't make it home, so they let the home team win in Nigeria, man. That's what it seemed like to me. What else we got? Anybody else?
Portugal. Benfica.
No, I like them.
Petrolo
in Romania. We all over the world. Scotland. We probably won't bet on Scotland, but we do sometimes. And we got South Korea, boy.
Give me some Sangmoo at Bucheon 1995. Gimpo.
Man, come on, man. Jeonnam. Man, we betting on South Korea tonight. Trust it. Real Madrid and them boys tomorrow. Man, we got a slew, man.
Young Africans. Lock.
Lock. Boy, I bet on them every time I see them.
Souk Hatai. Police. Terror!
Boy, we been on all these, boy.
Tunisia. Esperance Tunis. Club African. Lot, boy.
Turkey. Man, too many. And then we got MLS.
Columbus Crew!
Boy, them boy might win it this year, man. Boy, might win it. I'm going to do a separate video for MLS by itself. I said I'm going to do separate videos heading into the playoffs. Separate MLS videos heading into the playoffs. And we're going to bet with them throughout the play. I think I got them locked in. I think I know. You know, I don't know who's going to win it. Atlanta playing good. Columbus playing good. Portland can get hot in a minute. New York City can get hot. Cincinnati was going for the record. They let me down last week, though. Orlando City good. New England good. Philadelphia Union good. Man, it's going to be Seattle Sounders good. Houston Dynamo. they good. So we don't know who gonna win it, man. Stay tuned. We tracking it.